Hey everyone, Milan here from LRShip, and welcome to my channel. So, over the past month and a bit, I've been working on my VNext project. If you have seen some of my previous posts or videos, you might have an idea here on what I'm about to show you guys. Just to be clear, this is not the final setup. There is still a ton of work that is going to need to happen. So this is only the very first part, but probably the hardest part of getting a fairly large setup going. Please have a look to the end of the video. I hope you enjoy it. I've tried to make it as quick as possible. You'll see that there, you know, it goes by quite quickly, but bear in mind this took a couple of long working hours for me to get up and running. Have fun, enjoy the video, thanks for watching, cheers!